There's a logical explanation for everything.
He tried to convince me Dan was killed by a ghost.
The fact is, 10 years ago, Donovan's dead. But last night I saw him.
Don't tell me you saw Donovan's ghost, too.
Hey, I don't know what I saw.
You were the first to find the ghost.
Well, that alone ought to be worth something.
Laura?
I know. There's a logical explanation.
Don't tell me you solved the case.
Precisely. The name of our killer.
He's been dead for 10 years.
Dead?
That's where it happened to Tom 10 years ago.
Did it?
All of us were there with Tom the night that it happened.
Maybe you better tell us about that night 10 years ago.
Try this for a deep, dark secret. The great detective Remington Steele? He doesn't exist. I invented him. Follow. I always loved excitement. So I studied and apprenticed and put my name on an office. But absolutely nobody knocked down my door. A female private investigator seemed so feminine. So I invented a superior. A decidedly masculine superior. Suddenly there were cases around the block. It was working like a charm. Until the day he walked in, with his blue eyes and mysterious past. And before I knew it, he assumed Remington Steele's identity. Now I do the work and he takes the bows. It's a dangerous way to live, but as long as people buy it, I can get the job done. We never mix business with pleasure. Well, almost never. I don't even know his real...